And now teeing off on the par 3 hole. Three wood in action here. Oh!